upper column is absent, both in Chimera. Chimera normally is called as king of herrings and sharks. Both the torpedo and spirna. Torpedo normally called as electric ray. And then both hydrologus and caloringus. And also both latimeria and hippocampus. Now hippocampus is otherwise the latimeria, a connecting link between. That is what is called the fishes and amphibians. It is also considered as a living fossil. And hippocampus normally called as a horse, actually, that is sea horse. And in the case of electric ray, and another one, spirna, nothing but the hammer-headed shark. Both are cartilaginous fishes. In the case of cartilaginous fishes, we have the gill slits. They are open. They are not covered by the upper column. So there may be 5 to 7 pairs of gill slits. In the case of shark, there are 5 pairs. They are present laterally without upper column. So torpedo, the electric ray, and spirna, the hammer-headed shark, and both are cartilaginous fishes. One of the characters of cartilaginous fishes, absence of gill slits. Sorry, absence of what is called upper column, not gill slits. Gill slits are present in all vertebrates. Absence of upper column. That is one of the important characters of cartilaginous fishes.